I'm Abdullah Rashed Al Abdooli, CEO of Marjan, Master Developer of Ras al Khaimah.
So at AHIC this year, what's your main focus?
Marjan participation in AHIC is to present the latest development opportunities available in the Emirate of Ras al Khaimah to international investors and developers interested in the hospitality market over here in Ras al Khaimah.
So what is the range of possibilities for investors across the Emirate?
Well, there are a lot of attractive investment opportunities available in the market, whether it's a three-star resort on the beach, a four-star, or a five-star as well. We have seen a lot of queries and questions from people about Al Marjan Island, about the investment opportunities available. AHIC is a great platform for us to present our showcase, our flagship project, Al Marjan Island.
So tell us about your flagship project, the Marjan Island, as you say.
Well, it's the iconic real estate development in the Emirate of Ras Al Khaimah. It extends around 4.5 kilometers in the Arabian Gulf, covering an area of around 2.7 million square meters. We are targeting 8,000 hotel keys, 12,000 residential units, as well as 600 holiday homes and villas. We expect completion of that island as a full construction activities in 2025.
So at the moment you've got three hotels operating. How will that grow over the next few years?
Well, we have a lot of construction pipeline right now. We have already awarded the Movenbik Al Marjan Island 2 days ago to Al Ali Construction. It's a project of around 418 hotel keys to be ready within the first quarter of 2021.
Okay, so that's a latest signing here at AHIC 2019 with Movenbik. Looking further ahead, can you sort of give us some indication of those hotels which have already been signed?
Well, there are a lot of international hotel brands are joining us in Al Marjan Island. Recently, Parcello have been signing with us as an operator to establish their first base over here in the Emirate of Ras Al Khaimah. We already have the address developed by Imar. We have already the Rove as well, managed by Imar Hospitality. We have also Millennium, we have Hamptons, we have Conrad, we have Avani. All these international hotel brands have already confirmed their presence in Al Marjan Island.
Abdullah, thank you very much for talking to us. A very exciting time here in the emerging Northern Emirate of Ras Al Khaimah.
Thank you, Phil. It's our pleasure to welcome all of you here to the Emirate of Ras Al Khaimah.